dear. Oh, fuck, I'm back. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I have a pole. You know when Jack does that songs that no one knows about? He's like, oh, banger. This was like. But this isn't a song from the 1940s. I was really hoping they'd ding the line. I just wasted a bad thing.
You meant to say, oh, that's cute.
Oh, that's cute. Thanks, Ethan.
Wow.
Might put this all in black and white and turn you into a film noir.
My wife fucks the postman.
She
doesn't know that I too fucked the postman.
Who fucked the postman? I didn't fuck the deputy. Oh. Oh.
Can I take some
smoothie
for
a minute? Okay. Stop. Nope.
Oh, a bottle.
Whoa.
That's what they used to do in MTV. So much sand on my tent. Ha! Hey, Clapham. Ha! Look at me having fun.
This is a stupid exercise. You're such a douche. God, I would not hang out with you if I knew you'd done this one.
Have we just discovered how echoes work? What?
Hey! Oh, I don't like that at all. That's kind of spooky. I think it's looking for something funny for across the water eating the soup. Why the fuck's he moving? Hey, where are you going? What the fuck do you think is the point of a duck? Or a swan or whatever that yoke is? You can't fucking eat them, you can. Can swans be on land?
They have feet.
Can they be on land though?
I think they explode when they go on land. Queen's own a bunch of corgis.
Break a man's arm.
Full of facts today.
I'll have you know my bow's orange and blue. Fuck, scared me. What are you doing, you weird cunt? The flight. Ah! They're deaths up this on. Hey! Looks away from that, nothing on. What did he think of it? It'd be super scary if that swan had like really long legs. Like down to the bottom. Like got out and just had like flamingo legs. Oh, I couldn't. Oh, dear.
Later, nerd.
Oh man. I'll pass it under you.
It's not funny.
Oh, you start on the email with aw.
Is that too informal? I like Len a lot.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, whatever. Fucking dinner. Oh, just whenever you get the chance. Cheers. No rush. Oh, just whenever. Oh, keep drinking the cap, please.
And that, my boy, is how you write an informal email to a lecturer you found in Egypt.
Kebabs are fucking mental.
So fat. They're like three quarters of one the corner, doesn't it?
A ring of fire, a ring of fire.